A little wind, that's what I asked for.
Not a lot of wind. And sopping up some of the water we dripped in when we got in. Don't see anything coming up through the hull, so that's a good sign. Guess you might be worried if that happened, huh? So it helps if you don't squeeze it back into the boat. Well, this isn't bad at all. John, one took off. There's a duck off over there.
Smile, Captain Paul, like you're actually having a good time today.
I'm having a blast. This is nice. We're moving. Just scoot towards me just a little bit. Carefully keep that focused on me, it might break the camera.
Hey, hey!
Hey, hey!
I'm getting hungry now. You know, with the hamburger.
You've been working.
He's up there, the, one of the gold deals, and we had hamburgers, hot dogs, so I got that.
Going all over the place.
Yeah. A little slower than you guys, but.
Not much.
Considering I've got two people on such a small boat, it seemed to be doing all right.
It's doing great. So it's dead back here, right?
Yeah, I wouldn't go too far back that way.
Right. Well, Paul, you're not used to this. You're used to either no wind or 40 mile an hour.
Yeah, this is nice.
It sure is. This is rare.
Jim likes me to be out there, because then when I'm right up next to them.
Yeah, when they go by you, you can really get a good one.
Gosh, look at
they're moving.
Yeah.
they had their burgers on the lake or thing, their, that pontoon boat out this summer.
I thought they did.
No, thank you. No thanks.
Okay, you doing alright?
Yeah.
This has been a blast.
I can tell. The wind's picked up more, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's perfect. Rather amazing.
Take it out, John.